what convinced me to do this, to go to Birkbeck as well, is the way the professors and the way the staff was talking to me, you know, they're open to you. So if, and these people do world-class science, you know, like they're busy 24 hours and they still have the mind for you, even if you're undergraduate.
It's teaching me some practical skills. Like I said, we're doing a lab work. And it's also teaching me biology. Currently we're doing some physics modules and some chemistry, so it's covering like the theoretical aspects and the practical aspects as well.
It's like it's their first time doing it, you know, they're very passionate, and you know, this can be sensed both in practicals and in the online lectures as well. They make jokes, you know, we have a laugh, you know. So I just feel like Birkbeck's doing everything right, and you know, they're a good example for what you need to follow in their footsteps.
To me, it was just the perfect package. It was obviously it was suiting my personal circumstance, but it was world class, and it was valuing the people. Like, you can be from any background, you can be from any circumstance, it will value your who you are, basically.
In terms of fundamental knowledge, we discuss with students molecular and cellular biology, immunology and microbiology, as well as covering more advanced topics like human genetics and genetics of human disease.
I know Birkbeck has its own specialities, because I found out recently that they've got their own electron microscope, which not a lot of universities have. So hopefully Birkbeck will allow me the opportunity to explore different things. I don't know, chemistry after exploring or playing around with the electron microscope. But yeah.